أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم Welcome to Al-Munir High School e-learning system Nursery class today we are going to learn how to write P on your Al-Hira English workbook Al-Hira English workbook Let's read the board A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z Okay, now let's read English reading phonics sheet. Name of the letter A is A, but the sound of the letter is A. Name of the letter B is B, but the sound of the letter is B. Go. Name of the letter C is C, but the sound of the letter is C. Go. Name of the letter D is D, but the sound of the letter is D. Do. Name of the letter E is E, but the sound of the letter is E. F. Name of the letter F is F, but the sound of the letter is F. Four. Name of the letter G is G, but the sound of the letter is G. Go. Name of the letter H is H, but the sound of the letter is H. Ho. Name of the letter I is I, but the sound of the letter is I. A. Name of the letter J is J, but the sound of the letter is J. Jo. Name of the letter K is K, but the sound of the letter is K. Ko. Name of the letter L is L, but the sound of the letter is L. Lo. Name of the letter M is M, but the sound of the letter is M. Mo. Name of the letter N is N, but the sound of the letter is N. No. Name of the letter O is O, but the sound of the letter is O. O. Name of the letter P is P, but the sound of the letter is P. Po. Name of the letter Q is Q, but the sound of the letter is Q. Co. Name of the letter R is R, but the sound of the letter is R. Ro. Name of the letter S is S, but the sound of the letter is S. So. Name of the letter T is T, but the sound of the letter is T. To. Name of the letter U is U, but the sound of the letter is U. O. Name of the letter V is V, but the sound of the letter is V. Vo. Name of the letter W is W, but the sound of the letter is W. Vo. Name of the letter X is X, but the sound of the letter is X. Name of the letter Y is Y, but the sound of the letter is Y. Name of the letter Z is Z, but the sound of the letter is Z. Zo. So this is our English reading phonics sheet. Before start the work, we learn how to hold a pencil. Put your thumb and forefinger just above the cone-shaped part of the pencil. Put your thumb and forefinger just above the cone-shaped part of the pencil. Let the pencil rest between your thumb and forefinger. Let the pencil rest between your thumb and forefinger. Then put your middle finger underneath four spores. So this is the right way to hold the pencil and don't do this. Pressure on the pointing finger. Pressure on the pointing finger. All fingers pulled into a fist. All fingers pulled into a fist. How to write P? We always write all the alphabets letter in four lines. So four lined copy paper will help you write each letter evenly and uniformly. It will also help to distinguish the difference in size of the uppercase and the lowercase letter. Lowercase letters. Now let's learn how to write P. Draw a straight standing line in between first three lines and make a semicircle in between first two lines at the right side of the standing line to write P. People, people, peer, people, peer. Name of the letter P is P, but the sound of the letter is people. How to write P? Draw a straight standing line in between first three lines and make a semicircle at the right side of the standing line in first two lines. So this is the way to write letter P. Now we have to write small p. Now draw a straight standing line in last three lines and make a semicircle at the right side of the standing line in between two middle lines to write P. People, peer, people, peer. Nursery class, you have to trace on all these dots and write these P in clear line. Draw a straight standing line in between first three lines. Make a semicircle at the right side of the standing line in first two lines to write capital P. And now we have to write small p. Draw a straight standing line in between last three lines and draw a semicircle at the right side of the standing line in between two middle lines to write P. People, peer. People, plate. People, pen. People, peer. People, plate. People, pan. Peer, plate, pan. People, peer. People, plate. People, pan. Very yummy. People, pizza. People, pizza. Now you have to trace on all these letters. Now you have to write pizza in clear line and color in this picture. Now good. Now you know how to write P. So do practice to write this letter and complete your work on your Al-Hira English workbook, and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.